This video will demonstrate how to install strap on Dutton-Lainson WG2000 worm gear winches. While all standard WG2000 reels are wide enough for 2-inch strap, you can only install it on part numbers 11002 and 11004, as they have matching holes drilled into the reel side plate for the strap bolt. Start by cranking your winch's handle until those holes are completely rotated out from the winch base. Set the looped end of the strap in line with the holes, then slide the strap bolt through all of it. Use a 9/16 inch wrench to slip the strap nut between the winch's side plate and gears. You'll probably notice that it's a bit difficult to get the nut lined up with the end of the strap bolt in this tight space. But once you do, start tightening the bolt with your fingers, then use a second 9/16 inch wrench to tighten the nut until it's just barely snug. Crank the handle until the strap is completely wound onto your winch, then it's ready to be used. Thanks for watching. Head over to our YouTube channel to watch more instructional videos like this, and always feel free to contact us with topics for future DL videos.